potential to purpose. Strength and old planet.
Biological update. To think the Tyranids were considered heralds of doom for these worlds. I suppose they still are. Simply not the doom that was first thought. With the meddling of the Eldar halted, I am free to guide the Exterminatus ships into orbit. The Great Devourer. I have prepared a fine feast for you, Xenos. Here is a taste.
We have arrived, and it is now that we perform our charge. In fealty of the God Emperor, our undying Lord, and by the grace of the Golden Throne, I declare Exterminatus upon the Imperial world of Typhon Primaris. I hereby sign the death warrant of an entire world, and consign a million souls to oblivion. May Imperial justice account in all balance. The Emperor protects.
It must be magnificent to see a planet to feel it convulse beneath your own feet, witness it dying with living eyes. In time, perhaps I wish you
It is human nature to seek culpability in a time of tragedy. It is a sign of strength to cry out against fate, rather than to bow one's head and succumb. Inevitably, many shall fault the hands upon the sword which felled Typhon, the Ordo Malleus. But the Inquisition merely performs the duty of its office. To further fear them is redundant, to hate them, heretical. Those more sensible will place responsibility with those who forced the hands of the Inquisition. With some fortune, they may foster this hatred into purpose and further rule their own fate by coming to the Emperor's service. Yet ultimately, it was I who set these events into motion with a single blow from my hammer, God Splitter.